Hi guys, welcome back to my channel again today. So I'm going to be showing you guys how I achieved this turban style. So I'm going to be taking this scarf. This is like a chiffon silk kind of scarf, and I'm just going to be using this. This is quite long. I'm just going to take this other soft one and place it on my head. This is just to give it more volume, because the styles we're going for has like a statement at the top, so that is why we're placing this at the top. If you want, you can add more scarves under your head so that you have more definition. I'm taking this on my style one, placing the scarf on my head, and I'll be taking the remaining edge round my head like so. As I do that, I just try to make everything look balanced and give it a round shape. Also, don't worry about making it look good at first. Just find a way to place the remaining edge so that you can actually adjust at the end of the day without any difficulties. Now I'm adjusting. I purposely did not cut this part so that you guys can see how you can make adjustments and make it look the way you want it to look. Note that this would vary in a different scarf. If you're using an Ankara, it will be more defined. So yes, just keep adjusting. Adjust, and voila, you have this first style, and I really love this one. I do this quite often, and yes. For style two, I'm going to be doing the same base like I did, placing the scarf on my head with my volume. And this time around, I'm not going to just go ahead and start taking it round. No, I'm going to put one edge of the scarf in and then secure it, make it a little bit tight depending on how you want it to look at the end of the day. So this is not so tight, this is just normal level. So I'm just going to take the ends and secure it at the back, and make sure you put the remaining in between the securement, if that makes any sense. Yes, and voila, you have it. This looks really good with Ankara in particular, because it gives it more definition and the style just pops out with Ankara. I really wanted to do this for this scarf style to show you guys how it's done. Next, I am going to use this same way I did the second one, but this time around you're just going to make twists with the edges. So you place it at the back like so, twist the other side, place it at the back. And depending on how long your scarf is, if it has more of anything that can go round again, do the same thing and take it round. So once that is done, secure it at the back and make adjustments. You just need to adjust to make your scarf look really good. I thought I was going to get more scarf, but I couldn't, so I had to secure it like that. You know what scarf style is your favorite? If you love this video, make sure you like, share and subscribe to my channel. See you guys in my next video. Bye guys!